Toyama Prefecture has a variety of industries and is famous for pharmaceutical and glass manufacturing. At the end of the 17th century, when a feudal lord of Toyama Domain visited Edo Castle in Tokyo, he gave a medicine called Hangontan, which is effective for stomachache, indigestion, and heartburn, to another feudal lord who was suffering from a stomachache, and he recovered remarkably. This event made Toyama's medicines became known throughout Japan. When medicines were sold nationally, medicine vendors conducted a distinct business method. This Toyama's unique business method is called Haichiaku. In this method, a certain amount of medicines was placed in houses free of charge, and the vendors visited houses regularly and received a fee only for the amount used. Today, the use of Haichiaku has been decreasing, but Toyama Prefecture is still famous for pharmaceutical manufacturing. Ikeda Yasubei Shoten is a medicine shop and manufactures and sells Hangontan that made Toyama's medicines famous. Inside the oldest wooden architecture in Toyama City Center, various natural medicines are sold and medicinal dishes are served. In the past, the medicine bottles used to be made of glass. In Toyama, glass manufacturing used to be a thriving industry as it was related to medicine bottles. After World War II, plastic containers began to be used, and glass techniques and craftsmen were decreasing. Therefore, about 40 years ago, Toyama City began promoting the glass industry, and Toyama Glass Art Museum is the culmination of these efforts. Ikeda Yasubei Shoten and Toyama Glass Art Museum are located close to each other and attract many tourists.